what happens when you put together a piece of classical guitar music with combine it with the Rolling Stones. Comes out something like this.